The most relentless mammals on Earth, meet the voracious shrews. Hey friends, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving into the world of some of the most ruthless, insatiable, and surprisingly caring creatures, shrews. Until recently, I thought a shrew was just some kind of mouse, just another tiny rodent. But oh, how wrong I was. Not a rodent, but a ferocious predator. Shrews belong to a family of mammals with over 300 species, and while they look like long-nosed mice, they are not rodents. In reality, they are ferocious little predators. Depending on the species, their body length ranges from just 3 to 15 centimeters, and they can be found in fields, forests, and even deserts across the world. Why do shrews never stop moving? These creatures are constantly on the move. Their entire existence revolves around hunting. Why? Because being one of the smallest mammals on the planet comes with an insane metabolism. Shrews burn through energy so fast that even short naps last only a few minutes. Some of the tiniest species can die in just 5 hours without food. That's no surprise when their hearts beat up to 1,300 times per minute. Their ever-twitching snout is in constant motion, sniffing out prey, while their long whiskers help them detect movement in the forest floor. A voracious appetite, eating everything that moves. Like hedgehogs, shrews belong to the insectivore group. And if it moves, it's on the menu. Earthworms are a favorite delicacy, but some prey fights back. Take mantises, for example. These insects are well-armed, but shrews, driven by hunger, will still attack creatures far larger and more dangerous than themselves. In desert regions, they even hunt scorpions, armored predators, equipped with powerful claws and a venomous stinger. But the shrew is no fool. Instead of rushing in recklessly, it studies its enemy, using its whiskers to detect the scorpion's movements. With lightning-fast reflexes, the shrew dodges deadly strikes. And when the time is right, it goes for the kill. Targeting the stinger first, the shrew disarms the scorpion before launching a furious assault, leaving the once deadly predator in pieces. Fierce battles over tiny territories. Shrews don't just fight for food, they fight each other over territory. Each shrew has its own hunting grounds, and trespassers are not welcome. But their territories are tiny, so border disputes happen all the time. These fights are so intense that only slow-motion cameras can capture the action. And since fighting burns precious energy, it's in every shrew's best interest to win quickly or risk starvation. Shrews versus amphibians, hunting frogs and lizards. Shrews won't turn down larger prey like frogs. But frogs have powerful legs, and escaping is their best defense. Unfortunately for them, some shrews have venomous bites. Their razor-sharp teeth inject a potent neurotoxin strong enough to paralyze up to 200 mice. For a frog, even one bite is game over. And shrews don't wait for their food to die. They eat it alive. Don't worry, their venom isn't dangerous to humans, but the bite is extremely painful. Shrews with echolocation? Some species even use echolocation, emitting ultrasonic sounds to navigate in the dark. This helps them pinpoint prey, avoid obstacles, and hunt efficiently, since their tiny eyes provide poor vision. Going head-to-head with snakes. Desperate times call for bold moves, and when food is scarce, shrews take on reptiles. But there's a problem. For a snake, a shrew is easy prey, and swallowing it whole is no challenge at all. That's why the shrew strikes first, aiming for the head to disable its opponent instantly. Considering some species eat more than twice their body weight daily, a single lizard or snake can mean the difference between life and death. The water shrew, a true aquatic hunter. One species even hunts underwater, the water shrew. It can dive, swim, and chase down prey beneath the surface. Even fast-moving fish don't stand a chance. The water shrew catches and devours them instantly to replenish the massive energy it burns while swimming. Short lives, high reproduction. Despite their relentless energy, shrews don't live long. their lifespan is only about 1.5 years. To compensate, they reproduce rapidly, and by just 4 weeks old, shrew babies become completely independent. One of their most unique survival tactics is the shrew caravan. Baby shrews cling to each other, forming a living train, following their mother to avoid getting lost in tall grass. But even with such clever adaptations, shrews are constantly hunted, especially by birds of prey. Essential for the ecosystem. Despite their fierce nature, shrews play a crucial role in maintaining ecosystems by controlling insect and small animal populations. With high birth rates and extraordinary maternal instincts, their numbers remain stable, ensuring they continue their relentless hunt for generations to come. If you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe for more incredible wildlife content. See you soon!